Doug MacMillan, there you go. He's like a brother, but not. But I will tell you this. He does have a brother that was born on the exact same day as my brother.
Where's Roy?
Roy.
Happy birthday, Roy.
And he's like, hey, open it. Open it. We nourish this guitar.
Did somebody get a George shirt?
shirt is that? Is that George's too?
Yeah!
Like Lisa, how's the coffee going?
More of that than going on there.
Yep, good.
All right, this one was off Ring, which I think was released 30 years ago. A couple of months ago now. 30 years and a couple of months. What's the second? 30 years.
Capo 7.
Bye.
Calvin. Calvin and I were at one of those graveside services one time many moons ago. A lady named Sue. She had married a cousin of my mother, and Sue died, and you know, it was one of those things where the night before Aunt Carolyn saw her and said she's doing great, and then everybody left and Sue died, and we went to this graveside service, and I was standing next to Calvin, and Calvin noticed I was grinning from ear to ear. Might have even chuckled a little bit. I don't know. He's getting kind of chuckly about stuff. Squeaky shoes and stuff. You know, they make me laugh. But really what it was there was this little song was dropping out of the sky, and I was trying really hard to catch it. And so when I took my mom home, and she was sitting right next to me, and she went sound asleep. The good Lord just went, go to sleep. And she went, wah. And driving home, about 3 hours, I got home and I had this little number. And it's a song called I'll See You There. And it's on Brainjunk.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, Dad.
Come on.
Yeah. Thank you for sticking around for this. I really wanted to do it. Family has gathered, at least the ones that matter. The mourning loss of dear Sue. They saw her last night, she was feeling alright. She likes it this way, I'm sure. There was nobody's arms like dear Sue's arms. Look here and see, I'm here for the person.